Hey guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Mark, and in this video I'm going to discuss the 1221 Grand Solar Flash. So much is coming. There is so much energy building right now. High frequency light is coming in. People are reaching out asking what they should do to prepare for this, and that's what I'm going to talk about in this video. So make sure you listen to this entire video. There will be some very important information in here. If you have not already, please subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell, and you'll be notified every time I release a video. So we've been seeing a lot about this grand solar flash on 1221, which is the solstice. What's happening here as we enter into the age of Aquarius? What does this mean for us as light workers, as star seeds, beings of light? How do we take advantage of this? How do we best prepare ourselves so that we can receive this energy? Well, I've been looking through a lot of the information I've been reading online about this, and I wanted to let everyone know that if you buy into or put too much stock into what you are hearing and seeing, you could very well limit your ability to ground and expand during this amazing time. Okay, the information I'm going to bring forward now is from a 5D frequency. This is information that is going to allow you to prepare to receive this energy. Okay, the first thing we want to do is not buy in lock, stock, and barrel into an actual event that is coming. Okay, because when we see these events on a timeline, we are focused on a 3D reality. We are expecting certain events to happen. Okay, so that puts us into a limiting frame of mind. We need to realize that these astrological events, conjunction, you know, Jupiter with Saturn, the solstice, the energy, the gamma rays that are coming in now that are going to be building through the 21st. When we focus on this, we are focused on a future, and we are taking our power away. We're giving it away, essentially. We're putting it into an expected timeline. And when we do that, we choke off our own energy. What we need to be focusing on during this time is being able to receive. Okay? We need to be in a position to allow this unfolding of a higher consciousness to birth right here on Earth through us. Now, how do we do this? Well, we continue, as I've said in many videos, to anchor these energies in and continue to allow the activations of our very own light codes to propel us, to expand our awareness, to expand our consciousness. Okay? We want to remove ourselves from the limits of what to expect on a 3D timeline. Now, we're seeing a lot of this unfolding in our reality. We're seeing a lot of clearing come up. We're seeing a lot of dense energy, and that is all part of the process. Now, what we are being shown is our very own DNA activations within our body. What we're seeing externally is simply a manifestation of what is happening within each one of us. Okay, so when we look at it from that perspective, from a 5D perspective, there is nothing happening in reality. It is all happening from within. So if we want to get into the best position to allow these frequencies to anchor so that they can manifest out and we can experience fully this grand solar flash that is coming, we need to focus inward. Okay, we need to anchor. We need to ground. We need to get down into chakra 10 as deep as we can, get down into the earth, get our antenna up as high as we can, and ground that light. The solar flash is a representation, again, of these DNA activations that are happening within us, and it represents a mass shift in consciousness. We don't wait around for an external event to happen. This is an alignment of timelines, a collapsing of timelines that are coming to a head into a now moment, and we will experience this birthing of a higher frequency Earth coming through at that point. And we will experience that as a solar flash. And these are all things that are happening from within being manifested out. So we don't want to give our power away. We want to take responsibility for the growth that we are here for. We want to focus inside. We want to anchor down deep and ground. We want to create and hold space for others so that as many as possible have the opportunity to anchor. Now, I've talked about in other videos how our star family, the Pleiadians and such, are in our atmosphere holding space. That is what we are to do. Okay? They are aspects of us. So the reason that they are manifesting in our reality is because we are grounding and anchoring these higher frequencies. So they are a manifestation of us anchoring these higher frequencies. And the more we anchor, the more they will appear. And the more they appear, the more real they will become. So those of us that are doing the inner work and focusing on anchoring this higher frequency light will be the first to start to perceive them in our reality, because we will be the ones through which New Earth and 5D Earth will start to manifest. We will be the way showers. Now, again, I can't stress enough, when we start focusing on external events, we are cutting ourselves off. And I am in no way, knocking any channelers. Everyone has their purpose here for what is going to happen. There are people and individuals on varying frequencies right now that need to hear information in that manner so that they can be guided into alignment. Okay, but many of you listening to this channel have I know this information resonates with you. These are our higher frequencies that we are starting to experience. So we need to again head inward and continue to anchor these frequencies. I am speaking to you not as a channeler right now. I am speaking to you as channeled, as 5D energy. Okay, we need to bring this frequency of love, of bliss, of joy, of gratitude, and connect it up with our heart portal, with our heart space, and anchor these codes. Focus on turning inward, and you will best be available to experience what is coming at the end of this year. So I hope this video resonated with you guys. This is great information. Go ahead and share this. Get this out to as many people as possible. It would just be so wonderful for so many people to be able to start focusing inward on these frequencies instead of looking outward into a timeline and limiting their own energy. Please, if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. Hit that like button, the notification bell, and leave a comment if this resonates. I'd love to hear from you guys. Also, these are the types of things that we discuss in our group coaching sessions monthly. So if you guys are not members, go ahead and check that out. There's a link in the description below. I would love to have you join the community. And until next time, love and light. Thank you.